Hi, everybody. Along with Eddie Olczyk, Mike Emmerich, right before game time here. It's an interesting sport in that sometimes your best players only wind up playing a third of the time, but boy, do they ever make a contribution.
And that's why the other two-thirds, Doc, have to be important. Team game, hockey, that's exactly what it's all about. But when you have star players, those are the guys that get the meat of the minutes, the most important minutes, in order to allow you to win hockey games.
Crosby's probably going to be one of those players on the ice in those high-pressure situations. He told me before the game he really enjoys the challenge. Expect to see him in those crucial minutes.
We direct our attention to the Nets and the starting goalies. Marc-Andre Fleury gets the call to the goal crease. Half his life ago, at age 15, he was playing major junior hockey for the Cape Breton Screaming Eagles, and he dreamed of making a save that would win his team a Stanley Cup. He did just that for Pittsburgh in a Game 7 10 years later. Roberto Luongo answers the call to the crease tonight, an NHL All-Star, part of the stingiest tandem in the league with Corey Schneider in Vancouver in 2011, nearly a decade and a half in the NHL. Crosby's a starter here. That means he is expected to set the tempo. With Eddie Olczyk and Ray Ferraro, Mike Emmerich, this playoff game has begun. Gets in, looks over his options here. Flings it. Good attempt. Easy save. Glides to the safety behind the net. Enormous collision.
There's a phrase in hockey, hit or be hit. That's exactly what happened.
Cut his glove on it. And he'll cover. He does his best to get out of the way, but he can't get out of the way now. We're throwing it down to Ray Ferraro.
When we were talking to both coaches before the game, it's rare that the conversation is so similar. Both were extolling their goaltenders' virtues, how great they're playing. And then in the next breath, they said, we got to get pucks on that guy. We got to make him deal with traffic. It's the same story at both ends of the ice.
Led on to Kopetsky. The Penguins shift from defense to offense. Carried toward the woodwork by Hornquist. Picked up between the blue lines by Martin. He's got that one. Let's see what happens. Got it in the slot. To Bergenheim. Gives it away and gets it back. Great save! What a distraction. The Panthers will start from their own end. Picked up in the attacking zone. Acrobatic stop!
He's always been one guy that never gives up on a play.
Moves up the wing. Oh, wonderful play. Fired away and back down. Grabbed out of the corner by Malkin. He drives toward the slot. Big pad save. Slap to Huberdeau. Shoots one. Grabbed along by Evgeny Malkin. Nicely into the zone. With a drive. Got his pad on that one. Drives to the crease. Chip to Campbell. To Boland. Taken on by Huberdeau. Score!
Huberdeau's quick flick of the wrist put this puck in from the high slot.
And so we all like knocking the peanut butter off the shelf. The goalies hate it.
The Panthers have given us the first goal.
It took a while, but they got to be happy with the lead.
Over 8 minutes remaining here in the first period. The Panthers ahead, 1-0. Pittsburgh's got another faceoff win. Score! And the game is even.
He shot that puck so hard, I only saw it when it finally came back out of the net.
And so this has got to be a great shot, because from my angle, there doesn't look like a lot of net. Even with the goaltender down, he seems to have most of it covered.
Pittsburgh's got it off the draw at center.
Scored by number 13.
Rifled to Como.
Pauling.
He takes that point pass. Just a normal save that time. Puck covered, whistle blown.
Of the goal.
Bergenheim's not had anything go well for him for such a long time. You almost forget after a while how to score. He has to get himself to the front of the net, look for a dirty goal, create something that's not a picture-perfect play.
Quick work on the faceoff. The Penguins shift from defense to offense. Grabbed! Can he generate something? Grabbed off by Downey. Laid on to Martin. And they've got a 3-on-2 here. Great stick save. Shoots one. Oh, what a great chance, but it's off the iron. Gains the zone and looks over his options. Snapped up that right wing to Martin. Into the end of attack. Hatchet's one. Wow, what a glove save.
Oh, the hands are quicker than the glove. Great save. Florida's fans sitting behind their net got up and showed their respect by bowing to him after that huge save.
Pittsburgh's got another win. Big drive, got that, score! Two straight goals.
Letang's big time slap shot goes in from the high slot.
Luongo's only able to move so quickly. What a shot.
The Penguins control from the neutral zone.
Scored by number 58.
Back in front. Let's it fly. Sticked away.
Assisted by number 34, Brandon McMillan.
Neutral zone carry.
18 minutes, 21 seconds.
Let's it go. Wonderful save with a pad. Shoots. Save. Trying to clear the puck. And the first frame has been completed here. The Penguins have an advantage of one.
Are you ready for a walk?
Curious about the shots? So are we. Here they come. 11 for the Penguins and 9 for the Panthers.
Full of memories. Call us for details or you can visit the team website.
Letang's marker late in that period will give his team a lift going into intermission time now.